followers, it's Anders here on Watch On channel. Sometimes it's actually possible to buy a watch with a lot of heritage, with a truly profoundly amazing history, and it can cost less than $500. This is actually the case with this Hamilton Khaki Field watch. So Hamilton Watch Company was until 1971 an American watch company based out of Pennsylvania. Since 1971 they were bought, and then they are now a part of the Swatch Group. And one of the most famous lines of watches that Hamilton Watches do is the line of Khaki Field watches. And this is just an amazing history. This watch actually stems back to 1910, when Hamilton Watch Company made their very first military issued watch. This watch, the previous versions of this watch, the one with the manual wound, was actually introduced during World War II and equipped to the American troops in the Pacific fighting against Japan. So this is a truly historical watch with a lot of heritage. And the amazing thing is that you can buy this pre-owned at around $350 and new from around between $400 to $600, fully automatic Swiss made watch by Hamilton, part of the Swatch Group. So I hope you enjoyed my little intro. It was actually me out hiking, biking in Munich in Germany, a very special little trip where I decided to wear this Hamilton watch because it is actually a field watch. It is kind of a watch that is made for adventure and for beating, and it's essentially designed and built for war. So how much more extreme can it get than actually being built for war? So this watch comes in a lot of different variations. This particular reference is the H703050, and it comes in a lot of different variations. This is the one with the suede strap, which is extremely comfortable and which really, really complements the watch. It's the one with the kind of little vintage style loom with this kind of yellow patinaed loom, which they also apply to the needle hands, the syringe hands. It's a 40 millimeter in diameter watch, 43 including the crown. The thickness is just around 11.5 millimeters, which is so nice, very slender watch. 20 millimeter lug width for strap change. And from lug to lug, you get a very comfortable 50 millimeters. This watch is a strap monster, so I got these new kind of NATO strap company called Spring Mate, which I will review very soon. And just imagine me putting this NATO strap on the Khaki Field. It just looks great. Or the gray one looks absolutely amazing. So this is essentially a complete strap monster. So some different informations about this very historical watch. If you want to know a little more about this watch, you can view my unboxing, my initial impressions video. I will leave a link down below and up in the right corner. You get a signed crown with nice knurling, so it's very easy to grip. Quite a big crown for this watch, which is very nice because it's very easy to set the time. Slightly domed sapphire crystal treated with anti-reflective coating. Fully loomed, I will pull up a loom shot now. Syringe hands, very, very legible. This watch is all about being legible. Swiss made down at 6 o'clock. Date window at 3 o'clock. Khaki automatic and the Hamilton, very simple kind of vintage design of the dial, which is kind of this very nice black with this kind of patinaed vintage style loom. The whole brushing is exquisite on this Khaki Field. Look at the brushing on the sides and on the lugs. Absolutely amazing brushing, as you can see. And then you get this kind of vintage style bezel, which is polished, so you get the contrast between this very, very high quality brushing and the nice polishing on the bezel. The strap is suede and it's high quality. You get the rivets, which gives it this kind of military tooly look. see-through case back, which is of course also sapphire. Inside of this watch beats the aged 10 movement, which is essentially the more famous Powermatic 80 movement. This means you have a movement which has a power reserve of 80 hours. And let's have a look at how accurate this watch is. So as you can see, around plus 3 seconds, between minus 2 to plus 3 seconds is absolutely amazing for a watch at this price range. So nice curved down lugs, which really makes the watch hug your wrist. Nice skeletonized Hamilton customary rotor. Water resistant to 10 bars, 100 meters, which is absolutely perfect that you get a water resistance of 100 meters with this watch. I believe this watch, besides being a watch with a great history, besides being a watch with great dimensions, sizing, and besides being a watch which is absolutely a strap monster, I believe this watch is also a very versatile watch in my opinion. So this can both be used as you see here, kind of an everyday watch with the suede strap, which makes it a little bit both kind of vintage style, but also makes it kind of dressy. It can be used as a more sporty watch with a NATO strap, or it can be used as an everyday beater watch. Here we have the Hamilton Khaki Field on the suede strap on my 17.5 centimeter wrist, and you can see it fits me perfectly. I would say my perfect size is between 39 and 42 millimeters, and this fits just right in between those dimensions. It looks great. You get the Hamilton brushed buckle, and you get the H for Hamilton, as you can see, which is why on this genuine leather strap, which is made for Hamilton, we have two rows of small holes. So here at the end of the video, let me give you my pluses and minuses. So overall, this is a super versatile watch. I love the history, the heritage, and it's amazing what you get at below $500 in my opinion. I think it does a swell job. It's accurate and you can wear it on so many occasions, and I think that every collection should have a Hamilton Khaki Field. So my minuses, maybe this watch can become just a little bland, maybe a little bland, a little boring. I don't know, maybe sometimes I think it's just a little too simple, maybe on the dial. It is a busy dial, but it also is a very kind of clean vintage style dial. No fuss about it, no fanciness. It's all about legibility of being a tool watch, which is also apparent with the syringe hands and the very long second hand. You can really read the time, but that is actually my only complaint. I really, really enjoy this watch, and this will be an integrated part of my collection. I hope you enjoyed the review of this Hamilton Khaki Field. Remember to leave me a comment down below. Give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed this review. Remember to hit the subscribe button, then you will never miss another video. I have a lot of video content coming, and remember to push the bell, click on the bell, then you will get a notification. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.